trying to float out of here. I got him. That guy wasn't moving fast enough. We gotta keep looking. Yeah, he looks like a human being. You want to show mercy to the last of these innocents? They haven't got past Franklin, so they gotta be on the hill. Move your sights up a little. I might have seen them. mind, don't you? Oh, yeah. You can afford a runway, but you can't afford to move out of that corrugated metal death shack. So how you guys doing? Well, we're alive. Hey, good work down there.
I'm the one who says thank you. He was helping me. Thank you, Franklin.
Yeah, it's cool, homie.
And thank you, Chop.
Hey, are you gonna tell us exactly what we were helping with? I know you said these guys stole some business, but that doesn't really explain why they wanted you dead.
Didn't I say what happened after they stole the contract?
Nope, you didn't.
I went to their farm and I killed a lot of them and then I blew it up.
Killed a lot of them? Yes!
I think that was Elwood, Walton, and Wynn who we killed just then. I killed Ernie, Earl, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dalton, Don, and a few other guys when I blew up the farm. So, maybe this was kind of a revenge thing. I don't know. Let's not forget that I'm the wrong party here.
Yeah, you are definitely the wrong party.
Oh, for sure.
Good, huh? Helping a friend in need?
Come on, Chop. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Taking out some hillbilly crank dealers on a blood feud. That's what I live for.
Hey, Trev, man, we're gonna borrow this and head back to town.
Sure.
Come on, Michael, man. I'll drop your ass off on the way back. Chop, get in.
See you back at Castle Phillips, Mike.
Yeah, thanks for the warning.
All right, we might be ready to move on this thing. Meet me up in the lab.